एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल क्रिकेट स्टॉक। सो आज क्रिकेट अपडेट में हम आपको बताने वाले हैं ऐसे चार प्लेयर्स whose spot to be in the इंडियन T20 स्क्वाड इज लिटिल बिट डाउटफुल आफ्टर द श्रीलंकन सीरीज। तो उसको जानने के लिए आपको देखनी पड़ेगी हमारी आज की स्टोरी। तो चलिए फटाफट से शुरू करते हैं। After the loss against the Lankans in the T20 series, Man in Blue will be more disappointed with the kind of performance. They already played all their dugout players due to the absence of the star players as they're being isolated. After losing the game, there were many questions raised on some of the players about their future fate in the Indian team. Are they capable to be related or to be the incoming T20 World Cup squad? It's a literally a big question mark. So talking about that, we will talk about the four players whose spot to win the Indian T20 squad is little bit doubtful after the Sri Lankan series. Starting off with Shikhar Dhawan. He was the captain for the second string team in the Sri Lankan tour, where he disappointed the fans with the slow rated batting stunts. He only achieved a score total of 86 runs in 3 matches. Even he was more questioned about his striking, which eventually was dull in the series as well. And with the likes of KL Rahul for T20 World Cup, chances of Dhawan is more doubtful. Second one is Manish Pandey. He has been a huge disappointment in the Sri Lankan series. इन्होंने ओडीआई सीरीज में भी सिर्फ 63 रन बनाए थे 3 मैचेस में, विच वॉज डिवास्टेटिंग रिकॉर्ड विच इवेंचुअली कैप्ट हिम एक्सक्लूडेड फ्रॉम द T20 स्क्वाड एज वेल। विद दिस काइंड ऑफ स्लो स्ट्राइकिंग रेट एंड इनएडिक्वेट अप्रोचिंग, देयर इज हाई चांसेस ऑफ पांडे टू गेट नेग्लेक्टेड फॉर द T20 स्क्वाड। थर्ड बैट्समैन है देवदत्त पडिक्कल। Young Indian player who has debuted for Man in Blue in second T20 against Sri Lanka. Everyone was expecting a lot from him because of his past few years experience in the domestic tournament as well as in IPL were glittering. But eventually he couldn't manage to keep it for a long run. This was a good chance for him to put his name for the contention list, but because of disappointing performance, it almost took his place. This wasn't much worth remembering performance. And with the likes of Prithvi Shaw, Patikal might be get missed out from the squad selection. लास्ट प्लेयर है हमारे पास संजू सैमसन। नो वन कुड बी मोर डिसअपॉइंटेड द वे ही कुड बी। हिज T20 रिकॉर्ड्स हैज बीन बिलो एवरेज एंड विच रिप्रेजेंट्स अ शटेड करियर फॉर हिम इन द शॉर्टेस्ट फॉर्मेट। ही स्कोर्ड टोटल ऑफ 34 रन इन 3 मैचेस। इवन ही हैज स्कोर्ड टोटल ऑफ 121 रन इन 17 मैचेस इन होल T20 करियर एज वेल। With mega event to be left in just few months, it was a great opportunity for him to be a great contender for the upcoming World Cup. But things are almost changed for him and chances of him are more doubtful now. So these players' names were almost based on tactical analysis and statistical approaches only. So that's all for today's cricket update. Stay tuned for more of it. Thank you.